Guys, have you tried the pink stuff in the wall?